We'll hear more detailed information about the three programs being presented today, the first one being Master of Science in Financial Management, Digital Banking and Internet Finance, second one being the Master in Digital Marketing and E-commerce, and lastly, third one, the Master in Digital Business.
What is the education in Spain? What are the kind of opportunities after the studies? What about GBSB Global Business School? What about the diversity we have as an international business school? And what is our approach to digital education as well? Spain is very, very famous for its gastronomy, for its cultural heritage, for the different magnificent cities that we have here in Spain. Spain itself as a country is a very good destination for any kind of international student. Studying in Spain is like a good opportunity for all of you, yes? We are a fully English business school, which means that Spanish is taught as a second language, but it's not spoken inside the school. We are proud to say that as of today we are the only accredited Microsoft Showcase school in Spain and within the higher education arena. All the student experience, the digital environment that students are provided since day one, it's something that is cannot be matched by any other business school here in Spain, and I can honestly say that all the environment and all the digital capabilities that you are offered are top-notch. In Spain, we are the only official accredited learning provider and also the only official testing center in Spain.
Knowledge is power. By investing in yourself, investing in this information, you will have the power to make change within this digital economy. The methodology that we use is very practical, so you will be going into many case studies and activities, and there will be meetings with managers and company visits throughout the years. You will be learning about digital marketing and how it takes a play within marketing management, okay? You'll learn about social media management, web and mobile marketing, digital law and the legal environment of business, e-commerce management, and here you'll go from the design to the creation of e-commerce, and of course, how to manage sales from this type of platform. And with this, you'll definitely be very prepared for any job, and these are skills that are very sought after that not many people have nowadays, and as I said, knowledge is power. So it is important to invest to learning these skills to be prepared for what we'll be needing now and in the future.
Companies need already to become involved in digital transformation, no matter what kind of industry, no matter what they are really doing. So every company needs to get involved into digital transformation. But don't forget, data is important as long as we can analyze it and we can interpret it. Data needs to be used for implementing new strategies, for taking companies' decisions. Digital operations will take up most of the jobs, most of those tasks. At the end of the day, those tasks will have to be defined by people like you. Things are changing from step-by-step economy, from value change to the new platform economy. And we need to understand, we need to work with, and we need to cover. That's what you will learn here. Many companies willing to embrace digital transformation can't find the right people. You can be one of them. Think of that. GBSB is offering you a big opportunity for learning, for specializing, not in just one trend, but in the way you need to work in, because companies will lead there.
The most important thing, guys, that I would obviously like to mention is learning by doing activities. Think out of the box, coming up with solutions for very complicated, marketing or digital solutions, okay? So I was able to be the part of the team. I was able to share and to learn a lot. The school really provides good atmosphere, and we always do a lot of field trips, company visits, This really gave me a lot of insights because this is a chance to meet the people, the management, and to see how the things are done in the companies. Professors, they are also fantastic in terms of coming from real business world with academic mix, okay? And they were really ready to share with us the ideas and the things that they have learned.